Righto, peeps. It's kitchen time. We camped here last night. And five kids. And the little one had to go to hospital. She's had her vaccinations and a bit of allergic reaction to it. So mum and bub are pretty tired. But they'll be working hard doing lots of this.
I'm doing my job.
But I've got all of the components out, ready to measure and start building. It's our oven in here. Stove top. Whoops, don't break that. And all the children are out here.
Show you what you do it.
Okay, show me.
First, we need to. I want this.
And it needs to be charged up. And what are you doing, Miss Mother? Nothing. Did you have a good sleep last night? Why not? Really vomited, she was that excited.
Dad.
Alright, what's these other?
I want a ship.
Oh yeah, and what's what are you doing there?
We're digging the Lego.
It's probably not even a Lego.
It's a rock.
It's just a tree root.
It's a tree root.
There is no mangoes up there, but the leaves smell like mango.
Yeah, well, it's a mango tree. And now it only got fruit on them a certain time of the year.
Dad.
Summertime. I think he's a little bit embarrassed. This is going to be a stage fright. Oh, he's lost. Trying to get some work done. It's late. Got lots to do. Righto. Here we go. Started the big cutting list. We've got a little helper this time. This guy's a good helper. I think he wants to be just like Dad. What do you reckon?
Yep. I don't even want a shirt on.
Have a look at what these other kids tell him while he's out here charging on with me. Stay tuned.